Guten Tag.
Guten Morgen.
No.
Un poquito,
poquito,
merece.
No me pregunto cómo se está destruyendo.
En la discoteca.
We'll be right back.
We explain history between Poles and Spanish people. So Oleg, explain about Samosiera.
So,
so
when there was Napoleon was conquering Spain.
Yes.
Napoleon had Polish soldiers in his army because Polish didn't have independence at the time, and we thought that if Napoleon conquers Europe, he will give us independence. And there was a. Napoleon couldn't. There was a tiny pass through the Somosierra through some kind of a valley or something.
Yes.
French troops of Napoleon couldn't conquer the Spanish positions. However, then the Polish cavalry charged, and they basically won. And this is the very famous battle for us, the Poles. But it's. I don't think that Spanish people are much are really grateful for that, because we have French conquered.
Sorry, battles, but we conquered the entire world.
Yeah.
Thank you. That's
cool. Sorry for again.
Hi, I'm Vladino, the best being of them, eh? Say hi.
Hi.